As per the latest update from a South Korean news source, Samsung is gearing up to launch its Galaxy S24 series, with prices mirroring its predecessors, the Galaxy S23 lineup. Moreover, an additional report appears to validate the inclusion of an emergency satellite texting feature in the S24 series. That will come handy in situations where there is no internet connectivity. This single feature was heavily advertised by Apple when it launched iPhone 15 series. Despite recurring speculation about this feature, a leaked screenshot seems clear all uncertainties. It explicitly confirms that an unnamed Galaxy S24 model will support emergency texting via satellite connection, just like the latest iPhones and some Huawei phones. The report indicates that all Galaxy S24 variants will incorporate this new emergency feature, regardless of the chipset. While the Korean tech giant complies with the 3GPP standards for this connectivity in its Galaxy S24 series, its universal availability across markets from the outset remains uncertain. Regarding pricing strategy, the smartphone giant reportedly aims to uphold last year's pricing structure. This strategic move stems from the belief that maintaining competitive prices, while offering augmented features, will potentially boost sales in the market on the path to recovery. The primary objective is to surpass last year's sales by a 10% margin, intending to ship a total of 33 million units. Samsung's ability to sustain its price points involves leveraging the Exynos 2400 chip for the standard and plus models in select markets. However, reports indicate that the Galaxy S24 Ultra will universally feature the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 chipset, which will be optimized specially for S24 Ultra AI features. Across all regions, what do you guys think of this new price strategy? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. With that being said, I will see you guys in the next video.